Hey guys, it's Mariah here. Today I'm going to be testing out the T3 Flatiron on my long curly hair. And so keep on watching this video and make sure to give it a big like and hit that subscribe button. So first off, if you noticed, I dyed my hair black, but the ends are like a little reddish brown with some henna. I have a video coming up on that, but I'm starting with curly hair that has no products in it, and I'm just gonna spray some heat protectant. I'm using the Bamboo Professional Chi 44 Iron Guard and Olaplex, obviously, because I love Olaplex. I'm gonna section off my curly hair and put it into like four sections, and then I'm gonna half those sections and half those sections, I believe. It's a pretty long process, but I have to say, out of all the times I've ever flat ironed my hair, this has to be the fastest I've ever flat ironed my hair. And so I'm taking my Chi blow dryer and I am just going through each strand. And here's me showing you the length of my hair, and now I'm about to just keep blow drying my hair. It takes a long process, but I finally got it done, and I was not very thorough with this process, honestly. I very much rushed it because it was nighttime and I was tired. So anyways, let's get on with the straightening. So this T3 single pass ceramic flat iron is very true to its words, and it has 5 heat temperature settings, which is 260, 300, 350, 390, and 410. I was at 410, but I was like, you know what, let me just go down the 390, and 390 straightened my hair so quick. It was silky and it was no issues with that. And what I didn't like about this flat iron is it didn't show me what temperature it was at, and I had to go fishing and looking for it. It's also really easy to turn on. You just hold on the on button and then it'll go all the way up, and then you get to press the on button to select what temperature you want, and that was super easy, and you could hold it to turn off. It also got to the heat setting you selected in seconds. It didn't even wait a while. This straightener also retails for $45 at Costco, but online it's $180, so you're getting a good deal. Make sure you're looking for your deals, but I think this is a great price for a flat iron that did its job so perfectly. Like, for my long thick curly hair, this flat iron was absolutely amazing. And don't worry about the smoke was literally just from all the heat protectants I applied to my hair, because I did apply a lot. But you could see, look at the shine in my hair, and this was day one. And the next day I put my hair in a bun and I let it down, and it was wavy like this. Also, peep my inches, my hair grew so much. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to hit the big like and hit that subscribe button to show some love and support for my channel. And join my hair squad to help me help you grow your long curly hair of your dreams. Anyways, bye!